stuff. David and I pointed out that there was no charger in the box in the Fairphone. There was no headphone jack in the Fairphone. The Fairphone had a 10-10 sound.